part this wild friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left in seats while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, in the hollow of a history plant. I turn my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of sleep the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, writing songs that voices never share, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell, and they call in the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god. Sign flash of its warning in the words that it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, and then men told and whispered in the sand.